So when it comes time to making a decision about investing in something that's of what we call the high ticket item or high value, think about a condo, an RV, a boat, maybe you want to get even a new car, motorcycle, whatever that is, multiple thousands of dollars, it's normal for us to feel the fear and say, man, am I doing the right thing right at this moment? Do I have enough money sitting in my bank account to easily be able to afford this in that situation? Now, when it comes time to investing in our businesses, and concrete contractors do this a lot, is they want to know exactly how fast they are going to see a return on their marketing dollars. And that's a great question. And what we have in the marketing world is something called ROI, which is the return on investment. It's how we measure, okay, the marketing activities, the advertising spend versus the result. What is coming in as a direct result of the marketing and advertising efforts. So for concrete contractors and decorative concrete service providers that ask us this question all the time is, what should I do? Where should I be investing my money? And this is my answer. Look, do you want fast results right now and that's all you want? You want quick results, but when you stop advertising, you want the results to dry up? If you're okay with that, then I strongly recommend looking at the paid advertising mediums like Google Ads, Facebook Ads. And those campaigns, as soon as they get started, within 2-3 days, Facebook Ads, you're going to start generating leads for your business. Now, Google Ads, you give it 7 to 14 business days, and you will have leads being generated for your business. Now, for those that want to think more long-term, they want to establish themselves as true market leaders, really come up everywhere where their prospective clients are looking for them, and they're coming up in every service area available to them, then SEO is the best strategy. That is a long-term strategy. Gotta wait it for at least 3 months in order to start to see results. And from there on, it's really like a snowball effect. It only gets bigger as months progresses. Now, when you look at it 12 months later, and you look back at all this time, not only are you generating more leads each and every month, but the stability that you build in what's coming to your business continues to grow.